In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can get another really awesome armor set in Elden Ring. This will be the complete armor set. It's very strong and I'm gonna show you how you can get it. Just look at it. It is from the Volcano Manor. You have to do a little quest at the Volcano Manor in order to get it, but I'm gonna explain everything. First things first, you have to make your way to the Volcano Manor. If you don't know how to do that, just follow my steps. I'm gonna show you the quick steps, but if you're on the full path, the full road, I have a video with that on my channel if you think it's something too hard for you. Make your way to the Grand Lift of Dectus, use the medallion, and then just take this path that I'm about to show you. Go to the highway and just teleport to this bridge from the Forest Spinning Great Bridge. You're gonna be teleported right over here and then take it on the left. Now, you have to reach the Mount Gelmir, and from the Mount Gelmir, it will be very simple to reach that location. Again, if you have trouble finding this location, I have a dedicated video only of how it can be here. But I'm just gonna assume that most of you already know how to be here. And enter into the manor, talk with this Tanit lady, and she's gonna give you a key. This will be your first step that you have to do. Take that key and just continue. Okay, you're gonna get a big dialogue. Take the drawing room key. This key is gonna open 3 different doors at least, I think. But you only need one to get this this armor set. The second one on the left, it's gonna be this one, when you're gonna find 3 different NPCs. And you can talk with them, all 3 of them, this girl and 2 knights. And then just take the letter from the table. It will be on the table. There will be 2 items. If you are for the first time here, I'm in a new game plus, so for me it's only 1 item. And the most important thing is to take that letter. With a letter that you're just gonna take from the table, you'll have to be in the new location that is gonna be marked on your map. I'm gonna show you where you have to be. And there, in that location, you have to defeat an NPC. Basically, you're gonna invade someone. You have to reach the Warmaster Shack right here. Just go to that location, fast travel if you already have the grace. If not, it's really close to your first step. And then just travel to the location that I just pointed on the map. There you're gonna invade that NPC, that warrior. It will be a medium fight, in matter of how hard is the fight, sorry. It's not something very, very tough. It will be a pretty medium NPC. For me, it's the new game plus, so it's a little bit stronger, this one. But the old knight Istvan, I hope I pronounced the name right again. It was pretty easy for me to defeat him. After you're gonna defeat him, you are done. You're gonna get the armor set, the complete armor set, the scale helm, armor, gauntlets, and greaves. Basically the complete armor set. And now let me show you all the stats, because yes, you're gonna, this will be the location where that knight will be, where you have to take the armor. And now let me just show you all the stats of this armor, how it looks. I think it looks pretty awesome. Just look at it, a real knight armor. Now the stats are pretty good, as I just told you. Probably here at the Volcano Manor you can find the best armor sets. I'm gonna show you more and more these days. The best, I'm gonna show you one, bro. That's one, it's unbelievable. So just stay with me. This is will be a, like a medium weight to heavy weight, something like that. So yeah, but I really, really like this one. These are the stats. This is how you can get the armor. Tell me in the comments if you like it or not. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you can hit that like button, subscribe, share, and press the notification bell. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.